dinosaur tomb. Been a while. Hopefully there aren't any guards out here. Getting close to the prison. It's all starting to come back to me.
I am feeling rather scratchy today.
You leave it so soon?
Processing center. That has to be where Ratchet and Clank are being held. Kit.
Intruder! My mother's is not
prepared!
Phew! No alarms. Now to find a way over to that processing center. Ratchet.
Bro, this bounty ain't worth it. We gotta break out of here. Dude, your biceps would never fit through that.
Not Clank.
This is total.
Yo, we decided to like stop killing you. Mind letting us out?
Shh.
She's thinking about.
You'd best not be after me, Booty.
Not a chance. Have you seen someone who looks like me? No?
Rivet! They're about to incinerate your robot friend.
You told
sent your friends that way. If you need backup...
Take care of them. And thanks.
We'll take it from here.
You scared me. I'd let you rest, but we don't have a lot of time.
You got here quickly. Thank you. They took Ratchet and kicked through that door. Something about maximum security.
We'll catch up to them. And, I'm glad you're all right, Clank.
You too. Center is open. We can get to Ratchet and Kit's cells through there. This is even more chaotic than Savali.
Sorry I left you behind back there, Bolts. Things got complicated.
I understand. There was a lot of chaos.
No, yeah, that.
Everyone who has ever crossed the Emperor.
Hello, prisoner.
Ratchet and Kit.
You can't let them get any deeper into the prison!
Rehabilitation incoming!
Condensation building!
bridge.
They must have manual controls as backup.
Exciting! Escapees to teach a lesson!
Not right now!
I do not mean to rush you, but Ratchet and Kit are about to be... moved.
Give up while you still can, Lombax!
Are coming.
Okay, let's get them.
Hurry, tether on to their cell.
No, no!
Ribbit?
Clank! How did you...
I'll find out my way around. Are you okay?
We're fine! Trying to escape! Somehow.
Don't worry, we'll get you out of here.
Must be very worried about all of this.
Something like that. Look, Bolts, I'll be honest. Kit is the warbot who took off my arm.
Oh, dear. I...
Yeah. Anyway, that's what's wrong.
I wasn't sure you'd actually make it.
Don't thank us yet. We need to power down these cells. Which means a visit to the warden's office.
Did you hear about the disturbance in processing? I was informed it may have been... a lumbax.
How exciting! Another to add to the stack? It is... the lumbax!
Delighted to engage!
Don't you worry about us. We got a plan to get us out of here.
I should have just lied.
And go from there.
Be careful. That is a long way down. I should have realized how impacted you were by what happened with Kit. Do you think you could ever forgive her? Perhaps you should.
I don't know, but that won't stop me from saving her. Through that open access hatch. Almost there.
Oh, please do not hurt me. I am only following the Emperor's orders.
Just stay out of my way.
Emergency shutdown initiated.
In a VIP cell, isn't he?
Yes.
You are a fool for underestimating me. No matter. I have an endless supply of troopers waiting to do my bidding.
Attention, riot in progress. Reinforcement capacity is at 56% and dwindling.
Enough.
Not until I say so.
Reinforcement capacity at 42%. We have fallen in prisoner control.
Not the VIP section.
No!
to return to Ratchet and Kit before it is too late.
Yeah, just have to get out of here first.
The office is sealed. How do we get out?
Maybe that window leads somewhere. You out of here. There has to be a way to stop your cellar.
I will not allow you to escape the Emperor's glorious punishment. My glorious punishment.
All right, how are we gonna escape? I've tried everything. Kit, any ideas?
Come on, Kit, say something.
I have no ideas.
Really? Because you...
Rivet.
Warning, right in progress. Needle gas protocol activated.
No, oh, no! The room is filling with gas!
Hold your breath!
Ratchet, quickly, get us out of here. Hit those buttons to open the door.
Needle gas protocol in effect.
I thought Kit was my friend, but she's a liar, liar, pants on fire.
She seems to deeply regret it. Now keep moving.
Maybe. You're not gonna make
tether
it.
Tether onto that rift. It went outside. There, quickly, we must slingshot onto that evacuation platform.
Reinforcements are on their way!
I will.
Oh!
that crank to pull the cell back toward us.
You'll never escape! This place is surrounded, and your friend is being lifted away! There is nothing you can do! You cannot do that! You cannot fire me! I quit!
For backup?
Thanks for the save. Kit, are you...
Give us a minute.
We'll meet you at the ship.
Clank told me I should try to forgive you. I am going back to Savali. I never should have...
Wait! You're just gonna hide again? Now?
I am very... Truly, I am sorry, Rivet. For everything. I am not a good partner.
Well, maybe you could be. If you'd stopped to help me that night instead of running away, things could have been different. Or if you just told the truth, maybe...
Why do none of you understand? I am broken. I will always be broken.
Fine. Go hide. We have a universe to save.
Yeah.
Universes, whatever. I don't need a partner anyway.
Wait, where's Kit?
She's not coming.
But... Kit should be here.
She didn't want to be.
Only because she thinks she's dangerous.
And maybe she is.
So you're just gonna give up on her? Because you're afraid?
Says the big hero who's too scared to look for the other Lombaxes? At least my fear makes sense.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Sorry. Thank goodness, we were so worried!
You can't stop us that easily.
What took you all so long? Hey, I think I know how we can find the Emperor! When you're ready to take the fight to him, come talk to me!